the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My dear friends, we gather together as the family of God to pray for the repose of the soul of one who has been dear to us, none other than Margaret Aanyu. We are coming to God to pray first and foremost for her soul, that she may rest in eternal peace, that she may find her God and be with him face to face. We also pray, aware that this is a very difficult moment, to pray for the family. This is tragic. We want to pray that we may find calm and accept the change that has come. Pray particularly for
and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.